Hi everyone. In this tutorial, we're going to talk about that how to read specific number of characters from input in Python language. In order to do that, first we need to import standard input from system module. Then we're going to make a variable text in which we're going to keep read it text. Then we're going to call readLine method from standard input module. With this method, we're going to read a line and store it in a text. But if we want to read just few characters, for example 5 characters, we're going to put as an argument of our readLine function a number. And let's try to type some text, and this method is gonna read it, and it's going to keep just first 5 characters of our text, and it's going to be stored in our variable text. Now we want to print the value of our text, and it's going to be nevsk, just first 5 letters from our input. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in the next tutorial. Happy coding!